When an object falls freely in air, it accelerates due to gravity. As such, we can use the following kinematic equations to describe the motion.